Lubos Barton. Oh, and he tries to force up a difficult shot, and he was fouled. Nope. A travel is called against Lubos Barton. Tough way to go down if they can't. And they are going to survive incredibly, 62-60. And folks, I don't know what to say. I mean, you've seen it. We saw the free throw stats. And the Czechs just couldn't quite get over the hump.
It was great support from the fans. It was a very hard game. We have to fight till the last minute. But we have to forget about this win. Tomorrow is the next opponent. We'll try our best. Tomorrow is going to be a hard game. They have great players. But if we score the missed shot that we missed today, I think we have a chance.
You know, we scouted Czech Republic. We knew that it was a team that is an underdog, but they play great basketball. So we were not surprised by the way they played and the way this game went. You know, we're just happy we won the game because it was an important game for us. And now a lot of pressure is off of us. You know, we can focus now on the next upcoming games because it was a lot of build-up after this game, and it's good to win. Obviously, we'll have to refocus quickly. Spain is one of the top teams in Europe. It's not going to be an easy game at all. We're going to be the underdog in this game, and we'll try to surprise them.
They don't get bailed out this time by the jumper. Pumperla up to Welsh, quickly to Barton, and it's a two-point game again. The Czechs.
Well, that's what we expected. A big crowd, a lot of tension, big energy. I thought we did a good job against the home team that I thought were under a lot of pressure. You know, first game at home, they played with a lot of energy. I think we did a good job with that, and that's why we kept it close. We got a little unlucky at the end. One call, who knows? I thought it was a pretty good game. We play good defense. We play fast break. That's our little identity as a team. I think we can still do a little better with mismatches and exploit their defense. Now we have to forget this game and move on against Poland that today played pretty bad. I think tomorrow it's going to be a different game. We need to match up and play with the same intensity as today. It's one day, one game, so we cannot worry too much. I think we have to play to our capabilities, improve a couple things, and get ready physically and mentally.